exciting thing is you can feel the football. It's back in the air, and you know it's about that time. So you got to be ready to go.
You guys were picked sixth 2 years ago, and you won. You were picked fourth last year, and you won. You're probably going to be picked somewhere in the middle of the pack. How do you guys feel about that? When you're going for your third straight division title, and you don't seem to be getting a lot of respect.
You know, I think this is an example of what our staff's good at doing to make us realize what we got to do. You know, that's something we can't control. Whoever makes those decisions, that's on them. But you know, we know what we have at Mizzou. We know what we have to do to win. And you know, we have a group of guys, a group of coaches that are determined to win in every game we play in. And you know, whatever we have to do, whether that's Russell Hansborough running the football, me running the football, you know, receivers making plays, somebody returning kicks, whatever we have to do, you know, we're going to find a way, whether it's sloppy or excellent, you know, it's just something that our coaches know how to do.
Does that anger guys on the team? I mean, Coach Pinkel says he doesn't talk about it much, but he thinks that you guys do.
What's that?
To respect.
I don't care about the respect. That's something you can't control again, you know. You want to be respected, but after a couple of years, it's disrespect. And you know, I'm not worried about it. And I know none of our guys are worried about it.